Number 10 in the latest Game Time CT poll. Manchester with just a one-point lead at the half. Nathan Rodriguez there with the layup. Avon was in this one because they were able to hit some outside shots. Walt Saucier knocked down a three there. Manchester's on the break. Nesta Roberts right down the lane. Manchester getting a lot of hoops inside. Avon also working under the basket. Ryan Barkowitz gets the roll and good. Manchester's lead just five. Logan Tomlinson on this end right in front of me. Nice touch. Falcons trying to get some things figured out. A nice drive there with the basket and the foul. Fourth quarter, Manchester pulls away. 78-63. Manchester is now 10-2.